another of Ahriman's soldiers.
Thank you. We need more of these.
No, you have taken from me what you will. You shall have no more. No! Gone from us.
I'm here. We can stop this. If you come, if you help us heal the land.
What he'll do?
What more can he do? With power from here, we could access fertile grounds in the Citadel and in the Royal Palace.
is that I ask.
Just because we saw that doesn't mean it will be true. The vision of you falling. Armin's trying to...
The visions aren't from Armin.
But they don't have to be true. No one can tell you the future.
does he?
Stays pretty sharp. These trousers were new. This place is crazier than a boat shop in a desert town. Do we need more light seats? Princess, priestess. Princess, priestess. Huh. I wish some more good guys would turn up. Rock dropped on me, monsters sprouting from the ground, dark gods. What did I do wrong?
Keep going!
Roshan Uncle. fine. Let's just...
Hey! Are you all right?
Yes. Thank you. Run out of things to trap and kill, he sold his soul to Aramin in return for a chance to become a hunter of the deadliest animal, man.
Picked the wrong man this time, didn't he?
He's not dead yet.
Why just stone? I've seen cities with golden roof palaces and painted temples.
There was color here. The uniforms of the soldiers as they paraded and drilled. Stalls of traders on market day.
You held markets here? In the middle of the desert? Could you sell sand?
Traders came here by the hundreds with foods, silks, spices. Then Armin's voice grew stronger. The people left. And there was no longer a reason for the traders to come.
How will you persuade people to return?
Come? For 1,000 years we've guarded a legend. Now people will know the danger is real. The good people, the people with duty, they will return.
After this is finished, you should go to a real market. Think of it as forward planning. Looks like.
You say that to all the girls? No wonder you ended up alone in the desert with a donkey.
You don't have to keep playing a ton. You've proved you're not the sweet little spoiled princess to me.
Oh, you think it's me who's playing at being tough?
I didn't think the hunter was the sharpest arrow in the quiver. Waiting for us on the fertile ground wasn't a bad move.
Don't underestimate the corrupted. They each have their own skills, and Aramin controls them all.
Why would a prince, someone with everything, sell their soul to a god? What do you think, princess?
I haven't sold my soul. I've chosen to serve.
You really think there's more out there? That Ormaz is there for you?
You've seen what Aramin can do. We need Ormaz.
So, do you serve Ormaz, or are you just afraid of Aramin?
Do you ask questions to discover the truth, or do you hide behind them because you're scared?
You don't act like a princess.
How do princesses act?
All the money, none of the sense. Don't know which end of a camel eats and which end...
I know which end of a camel does what.
A princess. A real princess.
What about you? Who are you?
There's not a lot to tell. So, have you...
I'm not saying anything until you share something about you. So, why were you in the desert with a donkey loaded with gold?
I was on my way home.
From where?
No, it's not where you've come from. It's where you're going that matters. Your turn to tell me something.
You've still not said where you got the gold.
I found it.
You found it. You're a thief.
I'm an adventurer.
You're a thief.
I reclaim abandoned property. I was a few days from here and heard rumors of a tomb. A little bit of digging, small amount of hiding. And forget one donkey. I could have loaded 20, 30. Those guards hadn't turned up. Still, I got away with enough to keep life pleasurable for at least a few more years.
You robbed the dead.
A lot easier than robbing the living. Why am I being punished? Sure, I took a little gold, but the owner's been dead for 300 years. Not like he was gonna do anything with it. quite a team, you and I.
Oh, I'm sure I'd fit right in with your other friends.
This day is gonna age me a month. Which is the best way now?
Those gears up there. Moved. This is just going to take a little patience.
Turning. Give me a hand here. Thank you.
This one's a bit more complicated. You need to...
Move the cranks to move the gears? Yeah, I figured.
Just be patient. Patience brings rewards.
So does walking into a harem covered in chocolate. I can hit.
Yeah.
always have to wait for things. You have to make them happen.
Is that so?
Look around you. We could die in the next 5 minutes. Then where would we? Played it by the rules.
There are rules?
Yeah. I tell you the first letter.
Then why didn't you do that?
You didn't give me a chance.
Can we get to the fertile ground?
S.
Are you still playing that game?
S.
Sky.
Hey, you got it. Okay, your turn. Come on, your turn.
For what? C.
Corruption.
Yes. Can we go on?
S.
Sky again?
You know you're getting it.
You picked Sky again?
No, but you're getting a hang of the rules.
Oh, thanks. They're so complex, I was worried they might evade me.
S.
Scar.
No.
Scarf?
No.
Shrine?
Aha! No.
I give up.
It's too soon to give up.
I give up!
Soulless follower of Ahriman.
I am amazed no one threw you overboard on your sea trips.
G.
Are you still playing?
G.
Gauntlet.
Yes.
You want to make this game harder?
Let's fly! Excuse me?
Not a problem.
Are you aiming for me? Want to play the game again for forfeits?
No,